Heat pumps have been around for a while. Now they're getting increased attention due to ambitious national building decarbonization goals. Heat pump sales in the U.S. grew by 15% in 2021, and the market is ripe for more growth. New federal incentives encourage the switch from fossil fuel-burning heating systems to heat pumps in residential buildings. But the workforce needs the right tools and support to meet this challenge. While heat pumps and high-efficiency air conditioning and heating upgrades can improve comfort and, in many cases, reduce utility costs, common installation problems can prevent consumers from realizing these benefits. Research shows that 70 to 90% of air conditioners and heat pump systems in homes have at least one energy-wasting fault introduced during installation or due to improper maintenance. A recent study estimates that two common installation faults in these systems cost American consumers an extra $2.5 billion annually on utility bills. The Department of Energy and researchers at Pacific Northwest National Laboratory launched the STEP campaign to help address this issue. The Smart Tools for Efficient HVAC Performance campaign encourages HVAC contractors and technicians to hang up their analog manifold and upgrade to a suite of smart diagnostic tools. These tools help streamline quality installations, commissioning, and maintenance, and reduce energy wasting faults. Paired with the expertise of HVAC contractors and technicians, these tools can help reduce callbacks, keep customers comfortable, and minimize energy waste. If you're an HVAC contractor or technician, training organization, utility program implementer, or weatherization organization, we're ready to partner with you. Visit our website to join the campaign and step up your HVAC game.